thank y'all for joining me here on Jack Shepherd's Last Lab. I'm here with the very lovely Miss Meg Hill. Meg, tell us about yourself. How did you start doing comedy?
I started comedy about 5 years ago. I went to an open mic. I was going through a breakup, couldn't find a job. So I gathered, at the table with my friends. They said, oh, you're so funny with this, blah, blah, blah. You're like pouring out my heart to my friends, but they're finding it amusing. So we go to this open mic and I had a good time doing it.
Right.
And ta-da, I started doing comedy.
That's kind of what comedy is. Comedy is actually laughing at our pain. Yeah. So that's what it is. So
now, I'm from a small city called Alliance, Ohio. Clap it up for my city, Alliance, Ohio. Well, you know what they say about a normal family is a family that prays together stays together. You know what they say about my weird family? A family that lays together stays together. Every barbecue, here go Keisha and that little ugly baby. I hold Tay-Tay. Ain't nothing wrong with Tay-Tay. Tay-Tay just got an old soul. I said, no, cousin. He got an old daddy, granddaddy.
Let's say on an entertainment level, what entertainers that you see now that inspire you?
Currently, of course, my female favorite would be Samora. That's number one. Monique, that's one of my favorites. And then I have some favorite comedians that maybe are not, as known as them, some hometown favorites. Miss Vanessa Fraction, working with her. Working with Miss B. Hart, Veterans Alpha Gang from Ohio.
Yes.
People like that, I started my own comedy room here last year.
Okay.
And I have the I Love Megan show. But I love being a black woman in 2018 in America, I love it. It's a good thing.
So what do you think about the state of comedy right now? What do you think about the way it is now?
What do I think about comedy? I just think that everybody thinks they're funny and everybody thinks it's easy to be a comedian. And nothing about being a comedian is easy.
No, not at all.
Nothing about it. You take the risk of showing up to shows, not even getting paid.
Right.
You take the risk of showing up to a show and nobody thinks you're funny. It's all about how vibrant and resilient you are in this game. You gotta keep on going, especially as a female. You got people at the end of the show, they don't want to pay you the money, they want to pay you with a pow pow. Nobody need that, I got to eat, bro. But, that's how we
go. Oh, well, and you know what? And that's when I get to thinking about, what about that president, huh? He just throwing that toupee and just do whatever he want to do every morning, huh? I wish my life was that easy. Just throwing a bang in hell. Just talk a bunch of roo-rah. Don't even got to make sense. My name is Megan Hill. You guys have been a wonderful crowd.